Seems there are certain voodoo priests who have the power to bring him back to life.
Horrible.
It's worse than horrible because a zombie has no will of his own. You see them sometimes walking around blindly with dead eyes, following orders, not knowing what they do, not caring.
You mean like Democrats?
Full length and uncut movies anytime you like.